guys. Good morning. Good morning. How are you guys doing? Today, I just want to brush your hair. Okay? It's a very simple video. I'm just going to use my one and only brush at home. And also appears to be one of my favorite brush of all. Going to brush your hair, okay? And of course with the background sound of crows, pigeons, nightingales. You like my blurred effect, right? But I know it's not perfect blurred effect, but still it works, I guess, right? Sometimes, you know, when I do this, like I'm touching some objects and the blurred effects kind of, you know, like not really focus on me. Sometimes it can look weird, but the blurred effect, I know some of you like it, right? Thank you so much. I'm using Focus Life for iPhone. So how are you guys doing? How are you guys doing? Okay, I'm going to start to brush your hair, okay? It's so difficult to find peacefulness in Mumbai, especially because people constantly move, animals, vehicles, all sort of things, right? So it's like a challenge to make us ASMR videos at home. Now these days also at work, it's difficult because my colleagues keep bullying me, you know, like, oh my god. So yeah guys, I forgot to tell you, my younger sister, she just delivered a baby girl. So happy. I know what happened to the dog today, like supposed to brush your hair, right? I'm just doing this, you know. It's not really relaxing for me, but it's relaxing for you, right? we named the baby girl Haura Atira. So I called her Baby Hau. But during this pandemic time, I cannot go back home. So it's very frustrating. I cannot go back home. I want to see my sister, but it's, and my parents, but it's not possible these days. Like, there's some indication that it can go on till next year. Oh my God, please. Coronavirus, we need to find the vaccine very soon, like, really. Right? Don't you like the sound of this, guys? Right? I just cut my nails, so I don't have any nails, guys. Still relaxing for you. I just like the sound of this. It's like brushing your hair, right? You know what my friends, my colleagues actually at office, at work, found out about my ASMR channel, and they found it weird. What are you doing being like this and all? And I said it ASMR. And they say it's a kind of fetish. And I was like, no, it's, what do you think, guys? I mean, no, it's not fetish, is it? It's relaxing for us, you know? Listening to this kind of sounds and I don't know. Guys, so much disturbance is now. I think I need to stop the video. No, it's okay now. I'm wearing green today with my batik palazzo. You know, batik palazzo. I promise to make the clothes haul soon, okay? You know that I used to be crazy of shopping, you know, before back then, but not anymore, because a lot of clothes, oh my God. I need to distribute some of my clothes because it's so many, like, and my sisters, younger sisters, also my older sisters, and my older sister, they're not wearing my kind of clothes, like, and also the size, I'm using S, small and medium. They're wearing XL, large, so it doesn't fit. So what I just give it to some people who need it. I believe they need it, so. cloudy days in Mumbai, you know? Like, we thought that rainy season has gone, but no, not still there. Hopefully winter can come soon. What about the weather in your place, guys? Okay, so thank you so much guys for watching. I hope you like this kind of videos, even though a lot of disturbances. Take care, okay, and keep smiling because life is beautiful, just like the way you see it, right? And take care, stay safe, keep smiling. Love you, God bless us, bye.